My favorite drummer in the whole world taught me this exercise. 4-4-3-3-2-2-1-1. On top of that, we got the bass drum. Then of course, 3-2, rumba clave. Total mindfuck, but don't believe me, try to follow. And that's how much it takes for it to fall on the one again. But again, it's just practice. Enjoy!